that came right after Hyman skated right towards him. Nathan Beaulieu into the middle. This Irish shot, in comes Weber. Backhander, he couldn't get it to the net. That was stopped. Radulov scores on the second chance. And just like Toronto, Montreal has scored a pair on the power play, and the Canadiens have a two-goal lead again.
Well, it's Radulov who finishes it, but Jim, it's Radulov who starts it. The draw was won by the Maple Leafs, Komarov, but look at the quick jump there by Radulov. Lifts the stick of Pollock. Great puck movement side to side. McCarron, that big body, 6'5" in front of Anderson. Anderson has no idea where the puck is there, but how about the play of Shea Weber? Weber on his backhand gets it to the front of the net. And as Anderson's trying to gather himself, we can see Anderson had no chance of seeing where that puck was. Komarov left the front of the net, and it's Radulov by himself who finds the back of it.
Number 10 for Radulov.
What a start of the game for Radulov. Every time he's been on the ice and touched the puck, he's made something happen.